Kansas City running back Jamaal Charles coming off the ACL 2 years ago, or knee injury. What a season this year, but a new head coach, Andy Reid, comes in. What are you expecting from that change?
With great coaching experience and that can help our team. We got great talent on our team. We got 6 pro bowlers here now. So that tell you a lot about our team. Like, we got people that's with great talent on our team.
You have enough talent that you really challenged the Ravens this season.